Hi ladies, I'm here with a review from this hair. I come to spill all the great deeds for this hair from Julia's Hair. I love this hair. I've been wearing this hair for approximately 2 months now and I'm absolutely in love with this. The unit was customized by TaylorMade Jane, your favorite makeup artist on Instagram. She's bomb with wigs and I'm using the bowl hole lace glue. And the hair is super silky. Not much shedding. You're going to love this hair. It's like a sell. I only tell you all when I'm absolutely in love with stuff. And this hair is super silky. It doesn't tangle. I'm wearing 3 bundles of 28 inches and a frontal which was made into a wig. And I'm absolutely in love. So here what I decided to do was bleach the knots and add a little color. So what I did was bleach the hair a little bit just to lift the color, just to get a little highlight. And I'm just blow drying the hair after I wash it. Y'all know how it goes. And I purchased this wig tripod kind of thing, I guess, from Amazon for like $22. It was the best deal ever. So after I blow dry the hair, what I'm doing is just flat ironing it. And it's super silky. Love the hair. Even after bleaching it, it remained with a great texture. Love it. One of my favorite units thus far. And well, this is what the wig looks like after 2 months. Love this unit, so y'all should definitely check them out.
Your credibility smooth, but I love action. Me see your pattern on nude. Me see say you're rude. I'm in the mood.